did anyway. So this grainy character who's going to leverage things in the ecosystem was just confirmed today. So you wonder about our political leaders who oversee our military by definition. Are they not interested in defending the country?
No, they don't have any love of country. Tucker, you and I have talked about this privately 100 times and on the show 100 times. That's really the problem that plagues America. Our admirals now too, our generals, our politicians who appoint these people. Everything is political. The United States military to them is a way to do woman outreach or gay outreach. They don't even consider looking at the military and protecting America because they don't give a crap about America. Suck it for every dime they can, and then pass it on to their useless kids to do the same thing once they're gone.
Oh, correct me, Sal. I don't think a lot of them have this, but otherwise, I agree with you 100%. Sadly, it's so depressing. Jesse Kelly, thank you so much for coming on tonight. Well, one father in Indiana decided to speak out against the school district's mask mandates. Now, the school district, rather than listing...